All right, so first game here. We have Green Twin Gamer versus FTS. So Green is ranked number 2 right now in Denmark. And FTS is not ranked anything. Oh, okay. Speaker now. Oh no. Oh no. I am ruining everything here. Okay, he got the up. Yeah. Yes. Percent for what? I think it's too high, actually. Okay, we are ready for set now. Alright, so. That was nice, that's gonna be closed out. Yeah. That's because Luigi's back air is just really, really good. The thing. Luigi's up smash. Yeah. It's an easy tool to use if somebody's above you and you're just they're just trying to land, you can just deny him with the up smash right there. Oh, get the back air there. Oh, that almost took it actually. Ooh, doesn't tag it. FTS taking the spot. So FTS is definitely, I mean, he doesn't really like attending tournaments. Because he says he gets mad, and he loses. But, he is really good. Yeah. I've seen him beat in Alaska, like, numerous times. Yeah. He has some insane platform combos, so if we get to a platform stage, seeing one of those would be like a dream come true. But again, you're not really that tournament viable, because well, if it's the right set, if it's the right time, right place, I think he can get him. But otherwise, I don't know. Yeah, exactly. He's trying to get the down. Psychon Glimpse is one of Luigi's most efficient ways of killing him. The gimping, yeah. Oh, that was brave. That was really bold. Oh no! Oh yeah, same sound. I thought he didn't have it, but yeah, that's a really good setup. I think you can make it because he does back down here, but Luigi's so fast. His frame rate is so good. In one short hop, he can do two aerials.
Yeah, at the end, like, a down air is irrelevant.
He had a missed those, like.
But now FTS gets to pick.
Oh, almost getting the setup there into the down air. Yeah. He could have gotten that, but that would have been so cool. FTS, gonna get up from the ledge. Yeah. Luigi's just a character at the ledge. You really need to be sure what option you want to take, because if you do something that you done a lot, and you just do it because you're just like, I just want to go back on stage, you're gonna get punished for it so hard. So you're willing to play around with just at the ledge. It's really difficult at the ledge with Luigi. Which is why it's better to be on stage with Luigi and just make sure he's off stage. Don't try to, going off stage giving him is not a good idea. Just keep stage control is what you want to do. I think FTS is going for a bit too many stage spikes and game speeds. Sometimes that's not what you want to do against Luigi. Shulk almost gets the setup into the bagger. That was the bagger though. That might be it. No, let's not get the down beat. That should be it. Oh my goodness! Green taking that set. Luigi is pretty annoying. A really annoying character.